Impressive win. Jay Salas. Ronald Donald. The living legend, Sean.
Up next, we're going to see someone defy the odds. It's triple threat action.
Man, who's going to win this thing?
We have a real fan favorite against two of WWE's toughest competitors.
Man, the electricity is running through this entire arena.
The following triple threat contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Lexington, Fayette, Kentucky, weighing in at 135 pounds, Jay Salas.
The WWE Universe is on their feet in anticipation for this triple threat matchup.
That's because the Universe knows that this match is going to be awesome. I don't see a clear favorite here. Any one of these three could legitimately walk away victorious.
His opponents first, from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 220 pounds, Ronald Donald.
It'll be every man for himself in this triple threat match.
And the same thing goes here at the announce table, Cole. Every one of us for ourselves. Three of WWE's most polarizing figures set to square off here in this triple threat match.
from your darkest fears. Weighing in at 640 pounds, the living legend, Sean.
We're literally moments from the start of this triple threat matchup.
Oh, I love a triple threat match. Get it on.
As you would say, Michael, it's a big fight feel here on Raw for this matchup.
And so it begins. Despite triple threats being every man for himself, history has shown that the match's dynamics can create unlikely alliances. A participant must be ready to endure double team attacks at any time.
Yeah, in a triple threat, only one of these competitors is going to leave the ring happy.
Let the festivities begin.
Well, regardless, the WWE fans here in Colorado Springs know their stuff, and they expect a show like no other.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. Dishing out some serious punishment here. He's simply reminding him that he's here. Just wants that insult to injury.
Yeah, this guy's a mean streak.
Taking this type of punishment must be damaging to his sternum.
Damaging to his entire chest.
He's taking some offense. He needs to create some space and find a way to get back on the offensive.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
Well said, John, and now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
He saw that one coming.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. I think we know what this is.
Hey, looking to sneak one in.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Looks like he's starting to sweat now. But things can change in an instant in a triple threat match.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point.
He was able to reverse that.
Out like a rag doll.
He dropped like a stone king. How many cliches can you and I use?
He dropped him like a bad habit. Look out!
You can practically see the pain in his face right now, thanks to that tremendous move off the ropes. He's really zeroing in on the chest now.
Yeah, he's gonna have a pirate's dream soon, a sunken chest.
And there's some more emotion on display.
I think he's through playing around.
Second time we're seeing this here.
What's he going to do here? What's he going to do here?
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
He's inflicting some serious pain here. We got a cover. And the shoulders come up after that pinfall attempt.
Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
The human skull wasn't meant for this kind of punishment.
If he keeps this up, this one will be over in no time. He's, look at this. This could do it.
A kick out.
This one's not over yet, Cole.
Yeah, this match is far from over.
You know, it's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in his tank.
Narrowly avoids the attack there. Nice reversal.
He's endured heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer he can go. The referee may have to call this match, King.
Oh, my gosh, this is awful. I'm going to tell you something. Whenever you get hit like that, for the next 15 minutes, everybody you see has an exact twin.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
One, two. He's in full-on attack mode now. Very, very painful hold here. What's he going to do?
And he escapes the hold.
How much damage did that do?
A lot, from the looks of it.
Shoulders down, is it enough?
This may be it.
And now it is show-off time.
Don't waste time gloating here. Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
Oh, man, and I can guarantee he'll think twice about doing that again.
Up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
Boy, he was able to reverse it, get out of that.
Uh-oh, here we go, here we go.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
They're not holding anything back, and I love it.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
Oh, I think there's the cover. Can he do it?
Think he's got him.
Two, three.
I don't believe it. This one's over.
Here's your winner, the living legend, Shawn.
Absolutely amazing. We knew he felt he had to win this tonight. I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is, perhaps the biggest in his career.
I gotta agree with you, Cole, the biggest in his career. Man, this guy looks like he's ready to tear through the entire locker room, and I wouldn't put it past him.
Thank you for tuning in tonight, folks. We hope you enjoyed that great match. King, we often discuss that strategy is so important in a triple threat match. To emerge victorious, a superstar must be able to seize opportunity. That could include letting an opponent do all the work in beating down the other participant and then coming in to reap the benefits.
Man, sounds like the lid is about to be blown off this place.
Three superstars start the match, but only one of them will be left standing at the end.
Well, regardless, the WWE fans here in Colorado Springs know their stuff, and they expect a show like no other.
The human body can only absorb so much of that.
Oh, my gosh, his neck and back and shoulders driven right into the ground.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. It's a bit off his game here. He can't rest on his laurels here. There are two other guys in there that want this match just as much as he does.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
Well said, John. And now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
There it is. Well done. He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff. Back inside now.
And we're seeing a vicious attack to the back. He's starting to stagger a bit. This is a dangerous spot for him to be here in this triple threat match.
Here's the deal with this guy. You can knock him around all you like, but he's just going to keep getting up and coming back at you.
Oh, it's been a great matchup to this point, and this could really go either way.
Man, that got him good. He landed a perfectly placed strike. That'll send a message to your adversary, all right.
Right, and the message reads, P-A-I-N. What an impact from that kick.
This kind of offense he's known for.
Yeah, you're right about that. He's made a name for himself with this.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. He's not looking good here. It appears his opponent has his number right now.
Sure.
We got a cover.
Pretty about that. Watch it!
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here. This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage. He's pulling out all the stops tonight. When he gets going like this, there are few better. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
He saw that one coming.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
Nice reversal there. And that one hit with the force of a big rig. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees the belt, he likes to hit below it.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor. He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
Uh-oh, trying to put him away.
Well, he was able to reverse it and get out of that. We know what this is.
One, two. Oh, my, there's the submission hold. He's in the driver's seat now.
Oh, man, does that look painful?
This is serious gut check time. His chest may be black and blue after this.
More damage he can take. Suplex!
My God, his body's been through hell and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Extra slow getting back to his base here. With authority, right on a small to back.
Much longer he's going to be able to go. He's got him down, Cole. Is this it?
It could be. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Will this be enough?
Hang on! Oh, he's not done fighting yet. Oh, there is no quit in this man tonight.
Oh, that's gonna hurt. Come on! Now he just wants that insult injury.
Yeah, this guy's a mean streak. Every time he has to get up.
Hoping to end it here.
I hope so, too.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Boy, he was able to reverse it and get out of that.
He's inflicting some serious pain here. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Man, he's still down after that. And the cover for the win.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
There's no keeping this guy down tonight. Each of the...
Looking for all the glory here.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people...
This might be it.
One. Two.
Wow. He's still down after that. Watch it.
What a move.
Wow. Now,
this could do it.
Maybe it.
Two.
He's delivering an old-fashioned... kicking right here.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Oh, that's it. This one's got to be over after that.
There's a very real chance he might not be able to recover from this here in this triple threat match. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Look how slow he is to recover here.
And he goes for the pin.
There's the count.
Move at this juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable to belittle.
Trying to humiliate your opponent. There's no place for that here.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Oh, out of nowhere.
Oh, geez. That'll send your inside scrambling all over the place.
No kidding. This guy's a mess. He's in full-on attack mode now.
He gets out of trouble there.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. Wow, he's still down after that.
Well, moves like that at this stage are not to win any match. They're just used to send a message.
Yeah, I think this guy's really showboating now.
Elbow to the bridge of the nose. Are we going to see it?
Exactly how he drew this one up. He wants no part of the outside. Here he goes for the win.
Let's do this.
A punch to the gut there.
Oh, man, that had to knock the wind out of him.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Not this.
He's looking at it again.
Can he score the pin?
Two.
Three. And the triple threat is over. This place is going nuts.
Here's your winner, the living legend, Sean.
Big win despite absorbing a huge amount of punishment there.
He was just better.